Salut, c'est Kellyana, je suis de retour sur South Park. Donc, on s'était arrêté au club de striptease. Attendez, comment ça se joue déjà? Bon, ça marche pas. Allez, on rentre.
We're about to get fucked in the face by our very own lovely ladies.
Alors ça fait un petit moment que j'ai pas joué donc non, attends, c'est pas par là, voilà, c'est là. Là. Motherfucking cocksucking little prick, I'm gonna kill you. Coming through, lady! Police is tough as shit. Oh hell no, I ain't getting mixed up in this combat shit. You just want to get to the far end of the room as fast as your little legs can take you there. Hope you have some fast attack. She comes to us straight from the Coca Cabana. You know who I mean. A big hand for our luscious Lola. Here comes our favorite flower of fellatio. Give it up for Fuchsia. Give it up for Paris. Ooh la la, need I say more yet? We can't let her get away, Contact. Hepatitis is no match for the power of diabetes. On va toucher les deux. Did it just get a lot spicier in here? Oh, that's why it's Esmeralda. Head for the end of the hallway. For classy. Go on, sidekick. Kick their ass. Subbing in from the day shift, give it up for Blaze. Hey, can we turn the house lights down just a touch? Keep moving towards the exit, Jacket. You gonna whoop these cops today or what? Y'all in my house now. There's no reason for this to get ugly. She can smash a watermelon between her thighs. It's Anastasia. We have to reach the end of the hallway. We got to stop those tiny cops from catching rats. Get them. Bon, mon ultime est prête. On va avancer. Ouais. Ah, ça touche aussi loin. Non, ça touche pas aussi loin.
Okay, guys, better look out for this girl because she'll stick you right up her butt. It's Rhonda. Keep heading towards Classy. Get them, sidekick.
Sugar?
Sorry, lady, we'll take a rain check. Let's get out of here.
Stop your fucking cops already!
Yeah, that's against the rules, sugar.
You're no nut for cutting dive. Piggies and your crutchy sidekick.
Watch out for our next dancer, people. She's the undefeated titan of twerking. Say hello to Trixie.
We have to reach the end of the hallway.
I'm up.
Got there. Watch and learn, sidekick. That steel sugar coursing through my veins. Do you think she's okay? Don't tell Kuma, sidekick.
Oh, you little bastards done fucked up. Go get him, Bootay.
Look out, ladies and gents. Here comes the queen of quippies, the mistress of BDSM, your dominatrix dream come true. It's spontaneous Bootay.
Hey, hold on.
Oh, mon dieu.
I'm gonna crush you in my booty cheeks. Come here, baby.
Quand ces choses sont remplies, Spontaneous Booté interrompt le tour en cours pour attaquer immédiatement. Ok. Qu'est-ce que j'ai fait? Ah merde, j'ai fait une connerie. Oh putain, je suis juste à la limite. Mais non, mais qu'est-ce qu'il fait? Oh là là. Ouais, c'est taper la chaise. Voilà, ça fait le ménage. Mais non! Ah putain! C'est limite limite là. Ah, c'est bon, c'est passé. Yeux flammes, anti-cicatrice, monnaie, ok. Alors, les entrailles de la bête. Mais y a rien. Oh là là.
Even my diabetic rage can't move this sign. Oh God. It's too much. I need my insulin. I need my... Oh no. Oh God, I'm out of insulin. You guys can help me. I drank the apple juice, but I don't have any insulin. I'm going into diabetic shock. I'm dying. Oh God. Mom. Mom, I'm dying. Somebody, please. Please.
This is Coon checking in. How's it going for you guys? Is everything cool over there? Cool. Keep me updated.
You know what makes my fart super bad? Handcrafted Tex-Mex. Tex-Mex.
Ah, Morgan Freeman est venu à notre secours.
Not just any handcrafted Tex-Mex. It's gotta be something extra special. You know what to do, new kid.
Appuie sur E pour manger l'enchéridos. Oula. Ça va très mal passer, là.
What happened? Who are you? Ah!
Wait a minute. What happened? I thought I died from diabetes. I remember seeing a bright light, the hand of God reaching towards me. Then somebody farted in my face and I was back. I can almost still smell it.
Ah, le paix temporel.
I can actually move objects in time. That's impressive. Now let's get back to that river. Two friends. We found a female, but she's escaped to the Italian restaurant. Requesting backup.
You heard him. All Coon friends to the Book of the Fagagini.
And I said, your problem is, you're an alcoholic.
You didn't.
I did. I said, you can't even go a day without scotch, you lush.
I just don't get how these people can get high every night and feel like it's okay.
Oh, I know. It's like clearly you're trying to run away from your problems.
I mean, I'm sorry, but if you're sticking a cat's ass in your face, you
would
obviously aren't happy with your marriage.
Oh. No?
Yes,
okay.
I think a lot of these druggies do what there they are. Where's the girl?
Il y a le clown qui bouffe tranquille.
You didn't see her come in?
No, we were busy syncing our watches.
No, we were looking at menus because Cartman made us order food.
Fighting crime on an empty stomach is very dangerous, human cat. It's for your own good.
Whatever.
She couldn't have left. We would have seen her go out the front door.
Well, then maybe she's in the back.
Okay, you guys check it out. Call us if you need help. We'll be waiting for you with our breadsticks.
Ah, j'ai le coon. Super. Et l'homme cerf-volant.
Hey, come on, we need to get all this pasta and the meatballs out to the customers.
These guys look dangerous, Patrick.
Antonio, get the pasta out there. You're...
Maybe we can do something to even the odds.
Thank you.
Vas-y, moi j'y vais. Hein.
Hey, you get out of here! How dare you treat my kitchen like a rinky-dink trattorium?
Stand back, the real superheroes are here, Nam.
Yeah, us real superheroes are here to save the day.
Ça veut plus marcher.
This is my valuable drinking on the job time, damn it.
Ah, voilà.
If they touch me again, I'm making you all bus boys.
Alors, le coon, qu'est-ce qu'il a? Ça.
Sure I can fit your whole body in a stock pot, little shit. Hey kid, you ever been spatchcocked?
Your farts are super powerful tools to use in combat. Your power can totally nullify an enemy turn.
Le puits temporel peut servir à annuler le tour de l'ennemi.
Oh my god. Wow.
I'm gonna grill you under a brick. Hold still. That ought to break down your collagens. I guess we can store your corpses in the walk-in for a good 6 weeks.
For my own good. And that really hurt. My friends are watching.
You're about to become just another stain on my apron. To hell, a la vista.
Oh, j'élimine le chef en premier.
You're gonna clean so many pots and pans for that.
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
Again, and I flatten you like a de piadina.
Oh yeah, this one bleeds real nice.
Voilà, il saigne, comme ça il va perdre des points de vie. Why kids ain't allowed back here.
Now that's a left-handed spatula. I'm gonna force feed you corn and harvest your fatty liver. Want a cream fresh bukkake with that?
Whoa! Sorry to break up the pizza party. That's how we deal with personal space invaders.
I'm gonna turn you into a bracciola that make it the mouth water.
Oh putain, il s'est remis des points de vie. Lamb to the slaughter.
I'm gonna debone you, kid.
I'm counting on you, partner. Show them who's boss, new kid.
Watch and learn, newbie. The coon's on deck. The rest of you, try not to die. Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping.
I'm gonna put boogers and cum all over you little fuckers. I'm gonna make a nice parmesan out of you. I'm gonna violate your health code.
That makes no sense.
That's tenderizing.
Captain Diabetes, prepare to strike.
Ah, attendez, il y aura un lit.
Non, I'm up. Okay. Burrito heal! Oh, that tickles. Tell them what you're made of, butthole.
Hey, I only take abuse from the head chef in this kitchen.
Est-ce que je touche là? Là, je suis bloqué. Là, je touche.
Looking sharp, too.
Damn right, diabetes.
Got a beating on deck. You ever clean out a grease trap, kid? Well, you're gonna.
Your turn is now property of Soon and Friends.
Yo! I think they knocked your spars out of alignment, human cat. I still feel pretty aligned, but thanks. Take this!
That was a thorough fisting.
Swooping in on a breeze of justice!
Lui, on va le finir.
I'll never let you bastards steal our wine. Tell me when you've had enough.
I'm easy, son.
You guys later. We're gonna go do some real superhero shit.
Maybe we could trigger my diabetic rage somehow. Of course, with my super strength, I could knock it over. But I can't use apple juice without my insulin. We need to find a way to tip that over without resorting to apple juice.
Comment je peux faire?
I'm such a mild-mannered superhero, it's almost impossible to push me into a state of blind rage. Except, wait, that's it! Your farts, sidekick! Your terrible farts that throw me into fits of rage! Of course! The coon wasn't trying to make me feel insecure when he told me that my mom's farts gave me diabetes. He was trying to help me unlock my true powers! We've got to get through there and get to Classy, sidekick. For the good of South Park. For Coon and Friends, I need you to fart on my face.
Comme tu veux.
Don't be shy. All right, ready when you are. Situation like that again, psychic. Know that you can fart in my face.
Mm-hmm.
all the guys. Coon.
Cat? Yes, Captain Diabetes?
We found missing cats. A whole room of them.
Dude, is Scrambles one of them?
Negative. None of them are fat and old.
Then what about the girl?
We're still tracking her.
We have to find out what she knows. Get going.
We're so close, I can smell it. Come on, sidekick.
Could be a boss battle coming up. Better make sure you're stocked up on healing items and have your best artifacts equipped. That was a hell of a tip.
Canette de Red Bull.
Hold on, sidekick. Sounds like there could be trouble behind that door. There's someone in there. Get ready. 1, 2, Diabetes!
See, I told you the cops were chasing me.
And you led them here, you stupid bitch?
Uh-uh. Who you calling a stupid bitch? Do I look like your mama?
That gig is up, classy.
These kids are cops? That ain't no cop. That's Captain Diabetes. When he was born, his mom fought it during labor, and it gave him diabetes that he uses to fight crime.
That is not how people get diabetes.
If they aren't cops, then we can shoot them. Along with this bitch, too.
Oh, shit. Y'all turning on me? I knew I shouldn't have went into business with y'all Tony Soprano-looking motherfuckers.
So long, Captain Diabetes. Let's see your diabetes savior now.
Uh-oh.
Ah! What the? I want my keys! Have your keys, man. Ah! He's wasted on red wine. Red wine drunk is the worst drunk there is. Ah! Ah! Let's get the fuck out of here.
All right, Captain Diabetes. This is it. Give me my fucking keys.
You are in no condition to drive.
Then die.
Moi, je veux Randy dans mon équipe.
You're being unreasonable, Mr. Let me call your wife.
Leave Sharon out of this, you little prick.
My keys.
Uh-uh, that's not fair. Y'all can't be using your ass to speed up time and skip people turns and shit.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Thank you.
thing.
I feel no pain.
Whoa.
You got this.
Par contre, il y a cette table qui gêne là.
I think we underestimated the power of red wine. Make those little bitches hurt, babe.
Que je peux pas la virer cette table. Voilà.
She sounds pissed. Which one of you assholes told Sherrod I was here? Hold on, hold on. Be home soon. Looking for my fucking keys. Heart XOs.
Allez, l'ulti du coon. Et moi, je le finis. Talisman des enfers.
Aye, shit. Look, all I know is there's a kingpin trying to get new high-grade drugs out on the street. It's somebody trying to bring the Italians and Chinese crime families together and shit.
Enough small talk. Where is Scrambles?
Scrambles?
We need this reward money for our superhero franchise.
Oh, shit, y'all just want a cat?
So then there's Cisco. He just some low-class asshole started working 2 months ago. He be talking all this shit about making money off the crime in the city because some big-shot white boy be running all the drugs and all the hookers and shit, right?
Okay.
But not me. I'm my own pimp, you know what I'm saying? It's like I got one investment in this world, and that's my pussy, and I ain't putting no mortgage on that to some high-paying nigga talking about trying to make more money off crime and shit.
Classy, I'm sorry, but what about the cats?
Oh, that cats? Okay, that's this little Asian freak named Yaki Baba or some shit like that. He going around paying all these little sixth graders to take people's cats. That's fucked up. I think taking that pussy and, like, taking mine, you know what I'm saying? That's like criminal shit.
Where do the cats go?
I can tell you, but I ain't saying shit until I know I'm safe, you understand? These niggas ain't playing, and I need to know you gonna protect my ass.
Eric Cartman, do you have any idea what time it is? This is a school night.
Mom, not now. We're seriously onto something.
You kids all get home now, or I'm calling your parents.
Sorry, Mrs. Cartman. Please don't tell my mom.
And who is this stripper woman?
These coon friends offer me protection.
Well, she's not staying here.
Fine, fast pass, take her to your house. Okay.
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park.
Good morning, South Park.
A new vigilante took to the streets last night and has apparently single-handedly taken down the Famboni crime family. Here with more is a midget in a bikini.
Tom, I'm standing outside the Buca de Fagaccini where the vigilante declared war on crime in South Park. Security camera footage showed a young person farting in people's faces on their balls. It was just terrifying. The kid came in and just started farting on people.
It was out of nowhere, man.
Maybe someone's finally standing up to what's wrong with this city. This new kid's a hero.
The kid's a menace, if you ask me. How long before he or she kills an innocent person? How long before Daredevil becomes the Punisher? Huh? Three seasons!
Police called to the scene found a treasure trove of illegal items that they claim might tie the Italian restaurant to a larger crime syndicate. This may be just the tip of the iceberg.
Certainly chilling stuff, and there are reports the vigilante possibly had a sidekick?
There was thought to be a sidekick, Tom, but further investigation showed it was just some little twerp with diabetes.
Thanks, Midget, and of course, the question on everyone's minds now. Who is the farting vigilante?
This is going to make us look bad. You fucked up.
It wasn't our fault. This kid just came into the restaurant and started farting like there was no tomorrow.
All you Italians are supposed to do is move the product. The Chinese and Russians do the rest. Everything has to be discreet and quiet, or people are going to learn the truth. That we put the product into people's drugs and alcohol in order to create more crime. You just keep doing your part in getting the cheese out on the streets. Or maybe I'll start dealing directly with the Russians. Or the Chinese. Or the sixth graders.
What a great sleep.
Yeah, I haven't slept that well in weeks.
So, you guys do anything interesting last night?
Oh, no, you know, the usual. Just watched some TV and went to bed. Yep, nothing exciting in our boring lives.
Well then, I guess I'll just be seeing you guys tomorrow.
You've got a big day ahead of you, new kid. Get changed into your superhero costume and wait for a message from the king.
Déjà, je vois pas ce que Daredevil vient faire avec le Punisher. Et ensuite, le rouge, je crois que c'est le chef de la police, non ? Attendez, on va aller voir Monsieur McKay.
Oh my God, I have so much homework tonight.
You better not be screwing around. Okay, now don't go screwing around.
Oh, another? Okay. Sure, why not? This superhero game is lame.
Come back tomorrow, eh?
Oh, okay.
Ah non, j'ai déjà fait avec Monsieur McKay.
What can I do for you, new kid?
Non, on peut rien faire d'autre. puissant conduit de magie phallique retrouvé au fin fond des tiroirs d'Erwin. On va mettre ça. Hein.
Lord, it's time for us to get the information we need from Classy. Any good superhero should know how to interrogate. Get over to Jimmy's house and find out what she knows. Keen out.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Alors, va dans la chambre de Jimmy, c'est ouf.
Need to get somewhere quickly.
Je vais y aller à pied.
To be more assertive. Yeah, but not too assertive, or her snow boss will think she's a snow bitch. I guess you can hang out with us now that you're famous. Wow, you have a lot of followers for a new kid. You can tag me in that if you want.
You're turning into kind of a big deal, new kid. What do you say, selfie? Thanks, consider me a fan.
You want some of this, Forthy?
Where are you going, pussy? You're a pussy! Well, now you're gonna get it.
The sixième.
Yeah, I wouldn't wish that on anyone. Full disclosure, this is gonna hurt like hell.
Miss.
Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights. Who to torment? I choose you. Leave our friend alone, fiend.
My turn now.
Hey.
Took that like a champ, Forthy.
Oh, I'm up. Sorry, I'm a little lightheaded. Thanks, Captain. No problem, human type. Maybe later we can hang out at the mall or something.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
Hey. Please pardon Captain Diabetes while he desperately tries not to throw up.
Fill her up.
Not even my podiatrist can save that villain. Podiatrist? Is he like the Alfred to your Batman? Bashing him back. Dramatic coon move incoming. Falls before the might of Coon and friends. I'm going through a lot of stuff right now, and needing to punch you was one of them. Walk it off, butt lord.
I can't say no to kicking some Forthy ass. You gonna cry now, Forthy?
You're no match for Captain Diabetes. James another victim.
For Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Feeling kind of wrathy right now, I won't lie. Now that's how you give this stink eye. Fuck him up, new kid!
How'd you get lasers? I want lasers.
This is for scrambles, you bastards! And that's what you get when you mess with Captain Diabetes.
Oh, it's you again. Sup, hero? Don't be farting in my face and shit. Hey, Fast Pass, one of your super homies is here.
Oh, hey, new kid. The coon told me he wants you to question the witness, so go ahead, have at it. Go ahead, new kid, ask her anything you want. Oh, that's smart. Using the silent treatment can really make a witness antsy.
Aight, look, I know y'all need my help and shit, but I ain't talking to you go get my medication.
Your medication?
Yeah, I can't think straight without my medication. You gotta go pick up my prescription, aight? Until you get my prescription, I ain't telling you little heroes fuck all nothing.
Well, alright, fine. Looks like you got more work to do, new kid. But before you go back out in the world, I wanna show you something that might help your crime fighting. Let's get up to my room, to bed. All right, new kid. It's time to take your superpowers to the next level. Go ahead and stand in the DNA fibrillator. All right, new kid. Just stand still, and I'll talk you through this.
Force mutante, précision inhumaine, summum de la douleur.
Check out the new hero DNA slot I opened up for you. Stuff you insert here will make a big impact on your combat... your combat effectiveness. Pick the one that best suits your power loadout. Just keep in mind.
Bien, qu'une bonne injection, ça m'arrive bien.
Or so I've read.
Moi, je vais mettre des muscles.
Now you know what real power feels like. Pretty dang good. That should do it, new kid. Hope you have a grasp of it. Now get out there and kick some booty.
Donc il faut aller chercher les médocs de la... dame.